I used to be a ghost runner. And we had one of our investigators, actually really awesome girl named Katie, passed away, and that was a while back, maybe like a year, two?
Year and a half.
Year and a half. Anyway, so after that happened, I wrote this song, and it's called Castles in the Sea.